Our Souls at Night by Kent Haruf is one of the most romantic yet very realistic books that I've ever read. It does not really have a mushy sort of a romance, but a romance that will make you go like, oh, maybe I want that in my life. But I honestly did not expect this book to be so nice. Like, it was really, really good. And I was actually looking for books that are adapted into Netflix series or movies available on Netflix, which are actually based on books, for writing an article. And that's when I came across this book and decided to buy it. And oh my God, I am so glad I did. I've not watched the movie yet, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be as amazing. Now, this book is about growing old with warmth and love. And that's a beautiful concept. It's not like we can love only at a certain age. It's not like age is a factor at all in love. And in this book, we have two neighbors, Addie and Lewis, who have been living beside each other for a long time, but they actually get together like when they are growing old, after both of them have lost their spouses and after both of them realize that the nights are very solitary. It's really difficult to pass nights alone. And that's when they get together. And the best thing about this book is that there's a beautiful sense of reminiscence, a beautiful sense of nostalgia, mingled with a very, very hopeful outlook towards the future. It does not have crazy things. It does not have anything that will probably be impractical in real life, which is why I love this book so much. It's not like if you fall in love, you're always going to move castles. Maybe love is a very, very simple thing. And yeah, that's the simplicity that this book records. Sadly, the author has passed away. And when I realized that, I felt very sad because I really, really wish that the author could have written more books. This was just so warm. This book also reminds you why you need to have someone beside you, especially when you're old. It gets really, really lonely. And as much as I would like to live alone all my life, I can't really shoo that thought away. I'm pretty sure when people get old, there's a lot of stuff happening which you have to share. There's a lot of support that you need from other people. And when Addie and Lewis don't get that anywhere else, they get it in each other. And it's not like they have a really, really flingy or a very steamy romance. No, it's not like that. But it's amazing. I had not thought that I would enjoy reading about two middle-aged people having a romance so immensely, but I did, and I'm pretty shocked at myself at that. I'm pretty sure there are some more amazing books along the same line, but if you know about them, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll do my research and place the covers of those books here. I think why I enjoyed this book so much is because I'm so fed up of reading about youngsters falling in love and doing shit all the time, that this was a really, really nice change. I am going to be writing a review for this book soon, and when the review is up, I'll leave it in the comment section or in the description below. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, guys. What are you reading nowadays? Let me know in the comment section below. This was a very short and sweet review, I hope. And I hope that you guys will pick this book up. I have left the link to Amazon in the description below. And if you like this video, make sure you give this video a big fat thumbs up. I'll be back with another video next week. Till then, bye bye.